Why linoleic acid is an essential fatty acid? What are the essential fatty acids? So, essential fatty acids are the fatty acids which cannot be biosynthesized within the body, so they should be supplied within the diet. So, we have the two such essential fatty acids. One is the linoleic acid and second is the linolenic acid. So, linoleic acid is having the two double bonds, whereas linolenic acid is having the three double bonds. So, you can observe the extra N indicates a double bond is present, linoleic acid and linolenic acid. Now, let us see the structure of the linoleic acid. It is a C18 unsaturated fatty acid with two double bonds. So, this is the structure of linoleic acid, and we can start the numbering from the carboxylic acid. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. You can observe that one double bond is present at the ninth position. And let us continue the numbering. 10, 11, 12. Again, another double bond is present at the 12th position. Then 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 18. So it is a C18 unsaturated fatty acid with two double bonds. So one double bond is at the ninth position and another double bond is at the 12th position. So that is the linoleic acid. Now the name of the linoleic acid can be written as 9, 12, because the two double bonds are present at the ninth and 12th position. 9, 12. Octadeca, because it is having the C18, octadeca indicates 18 carbon chain, and dienoic acid, because the two double bonds diene plus oic acid, so dienoic acid. So it is a 9, 12 octadeca dienoic acid. And one of the important thing here is that the double bonds are not conjugated in the linoleic acid. You can observe one double bond is present at the ninth position and the other one is at the 12th position, which are separated by two single bonds. If two double bonds are separated by one single bond, they are conjugated. But here these are separated by two single bonds, so they are not conjugated double bonds. And another important aspect is that a double bond is present in the structure beyond the ninth carbon. So you can observe a second double bond is present at the 12th position, which makes this molecule such that cannot be biosynthesized and it is essentially in the diet. Now let us see the biosynthesis of unsaturated fatty acids. So stearic acid is one of a C18 saturated fatty acid. This stearic acid can be converted into oleic acid. Oleic acid is again the C18 unsaturated fatty acid. It is having a double bond at the ninth position. Now stearic acid can be converted to oleic acid by one of the enzyme which introduce a double bond at the ninth position. So that enzyme is the delta 9 desaturase. Desaturase is the enzyme which causes the unsaturation at the ninth position. In this way, stearic acid can be converted to oleic acid, the first unsaturated fatty acid that can be biosynthesized within the body. Now another unsaturated fatty acid is the linoleic acid. Linoleic acid is a C18 unsaturated fatty acids with two double bonds. So the difference between the oleic acid and linoleic acid is that the oleic acid is having only one double bond, but linoleic acid is having the two double bond. Now oleic acid cannot be converted into linoleic acid. That means in order to convert the oleic acid into the linoleic acid, we require an enzyme which introduces a double bond at the 12th position. But in the mammalians, there is no such enzyme like the delta 12 desaturase enzyme. Thereby, linoleic acid cannot be biosynthesized from the oleic acid. That's why linoleic acid is an essential fatty acid that should be supplied within the diet. Mammalians does not have an enzyme which produce a double bond beyond the ninth position. Now the two essential fatty acids that should be supplied in the diet are linoleic acid and linolenic acid. Linoleic acid is a C18 with a double bonds at the 9th and 12th position, and linolenic acid is again a C18 unsaturated fatty acid with the double bonds at 9, 12 and 15th position. So these are the essential fatty acids.